Yes, we're in luck. It's half full. At least we'll have some light. There we are. That's better.
Oh, I say, there's a fireplace and some dry wood. That's marvelous. A fire to get warm by and dry our clothes. Oh, if only we had those sandwiches.
We'll spend the night imagining what Mother had for us to eat when we got home.
They'll be terribly worried over us. I wonder where we are.
Well, there's nothing we can do till morning, so let's light this fire and warm ourselves. Feeling warm enough?
Warm and sleepy.
I'll bring across some more of that hay and we'll make a bed.
What time is it?
I don't know. My watch has stopped. Must be nearly midnight, though.
No wonder I'm sleepy.
Here you are. Lie down on this and be comfortable. I'll roll up my coat for a pillow.
Oh, no, no. You'll need it.
Oh, I'll be warm enough without it. Now, is that better?
Yes, it's fine. Listen. Even the storm has died down now. How quiet it is. I wonder where we are.
High up on some isolated moor, I guess. This must be a feeding place for the cattle. That's why the track led down here.
It's lonely and a little bit creepy, isn't it? I'm awfully glad I'm not alone.
Scared?
Not with you here. But don't go too far away from me.
No, I'm here, right beside you. It's a pity that lamp burned out so soon, but the fire's still bright. I can see you quite plainly.
You're in the shadows. I can only hear your voice.
Shall I come closer?
Yes, please. You could put your arm around me if you like, and I could sleep on your shoulder.
Isn't the coat comfortable?
All right, if you'd rather not.
Oh, don't be silly. You know it isn't that.
What is it, then?
Never mind. There now, is that right?
Oh, perfect. You've got such broad shoulders, Henry. They were made for this. Good night.
Good night.
When you know the limit of your sky, and time shows you why, no wasp or hand can get you, no net can set you, in the display of an endless dream that will come true. Awaken out of a second cocoon. Now that the glamorous mistress of a mansion of a tycoon, living on liquor and pills, entombed in a room that's so far out, but not as far out as you, alive and so lovely. Time.